What's going on, everybody? It's your favorite dating coach, Elliot Scott, and as you can see by the title below, we're going to talk about breadcrumbing, why it happens, and how to prevent it, okay? Now, if you haven't yet, please subscribe. Just click the red button below, and if you want to work with yours truly, whether it's a phone session, Skype session, email session, or to get my course on attraction and getting guys to crawl at your feet, links are all down in my description of every video, okay? Everyone asks me about where are these links. They're down in the video below, okay? So, here's the thing, ladies. As you can see with this this comment I got from one of my videos, this guy keeps on texting her once every 3 days, checks her Instagram stories but never asks her out. She's wondering if she should block because this is irritating the shit out of her. So first off, I want to talk about breadcrumbing and why it happens, okay? I always say that a guy does what he does for two reasons, right? And I'm not saying it's the woman's responsibility, but it's because he believes that a guy does what he does to a woman because she lets him and he gets away with, or he believes he can get away with it, okay? So another way of saying that is a lack of standards and or he takes her for granted. And that's kind of what's happening here. And I say that, that's my philosophy or theory at least, because I always say there's an offensive and a defensive approach to dating. The offensive approach is attraction, meaning, well, both are attraction, but it's mindset. The offensive is attraction. It's what we're all used to, which is the natural progression of things where you and I are talking, we're going on dates, I really like you, hey, you want to be my girlfriend kind of thing, okay? Then there's the defensive, which is, again, also attraction, but it's having more of a secure mindset, meaning, okay, this woman's high value or highly sought after or whatever it is, and I need to make the decision to take her off the market because if I don't, someone else will. And if a guy is breadcrumbing you, then I would say it's two things. I would say there's either a lack of attraction slash he's taking you for granted, right? Or there's, again, if you look at the defensive approach, there's no urgency. There's no threat. If this guy is doing this to you once every 3 days, then he's doing it too many times. He is taking you for granted. And if you're not doing anything about it, instead of your messaging me on my channel, to find out what to do, well, here you go. Hope you hear this or see this. I'm trying to help you out here. You need to call his bluff. You need to either block his ass to create some urgency or some threat, but of course that causes you to lose him, or you need to call him out on his shit. Whether you lose him or not, you have to have standards. Ladies, the reason you get into the situations you do, besides the guy being a piece of shit or the guy being an asshole, is a lack of standards. Okay, women always tell me, I don't know what this is, or I don't know where he stands, or what this, or if we're moving towards, like, there's so much gray area. Well, it's only gray area because of a lack of communication and a lack of standards, right? So when a guy breadcrumbs you, it's a lack of attraction and a lack of standards. That is all it is. Because I'm telling you, I wish for love of God some girl would breadcrumb me. I would delete her in a heartbeat. I just don't got time for it. I don't have time for it. But for some reason, women let guys do this, and I don't know why, okay? So, and I think it's because they like them. They want to give the guy a chance and don't want to lose them. But then that's where people take advantage of you, okay? So, there you go, ladies. Hopefully that helped you. If you have any questions, just link down below or comment below. I might use your video or your comment for another video. So love you. Take care and peace.